I love the way you walk. I love the way you talk. I love the way you hold your shoulders proud, head high. I love your calm and soothing voice. I love the way you take on the world each day with nothing more than a smile. I love the way you laugh, head tilted back, teeth flashing. It's quite catchy. I love the way you dance, always in tempo, always in time, your rhythm in step with mine. I love how excited you become for others. I love how excited you become about me. And it's for the way you look at me. Oh, it's for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can. I love your humble and polite nature. I love your loyalty. I love your honesty. Well, some of the time, not all the time. I love your endless patience. I know I can be trying at times. But I love, and I mean absolutely love, the way you grow to be 6'4" when you feel that I've been wrong. And just like that, grow as gentle as a kitten when all danger is gone. I love me some. I love how spiritually grounded you are, how I always come first, after God, of course. I love how you love with the deepest affection and the most unshakable trust. I love your heartfelt hugs. I love your deep, passionate kisses, and even a little forehead one. I love how you check in on me any time of day, just to see if I'm okay. I love how you just see me. I love how you love me. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can. I love me some. Y'all hear me? Mm-hmm. Is this on?
Yes. Yes.
I love me some. Me.
Woo!
Thank you. I hold an open mic in Rockwell Center for Third Thursdays. It's held every third Thursday of the month. I welcome artists, just like this stage here. I think we need more and more and more and more and more and more of it. So that when people leave here, like I know they're gonna leave here feeling good, and just start kind of vaccinating themselves against hate and begin to love themselves more. This is why I do it, to spread that message. So thank you all, walk in love and light. I love you all.